Now coming to the second point, the properties of square numbers. The second point, you can see here there is a table I have drawn and it has two rows, numbers and their squares. Now 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16, 5 square is 25, 6 square is 36, 7 square is 49, 8 square is 64, 9 square is 81 and 10 square is 100. Now you can see I have underlined the last digits of all the square numbers. It is 1, 4, 9, 6, 5, 6, 9, 4, 1, 0. So you can see that all the square numbers are either ending with 0, 1, 4, 5, 6 or 9. That means all the square numbers end with 0, 1, 4, 5, 6 or 9. It also says us that the numbers ending in 2, 3, 7 or 8 are not square numbers or perfect squares. Now coming to the next property which you have, you can again see a table over here which has again the numbers and the squares as the rows. 10 square is 100, 40 square is 1600, 100 square is 10,000, 1000 square is 10 lakhs and 10,000 square is 10 crores. So you can see that the square numbers are having even number of zeros. Here you have two zeros, then four zeros, six zeros and eight zeros. So square numbers can have only even number of zeros at the end. Now coming to the next property which we have, that is square of every even number is even and square of every odd number is odd. You can see here by the examples, like 4 is an even number, 4 square is 16. 20 is an even number, 20 square is 400. So they are even, the squares and the numbers. The same way, 7 square is 49, 7 is odd, 49 is also odd. And 25 square is 625, where 25 is odd and 625 is also odd number. So we will continue with the next properties.